the Midnight Express. Come this way, line up, make sure your numbers are visible to our judges. And we'd like to have all of our call girls come on up. All right, that Tiger Award went on over at the baseball field. To catch your breath, to get a drink of water.
Ah!
round of applause. Girls, line up. I'm going to go out there, but I about threw my knee up. Yeah. We'll go to contestant 263. 263.
Third.
All right, Mr. Spike Draper. Second place to go to contestant number 225. 225. Sequoia Monroe. And our champion is contestant 221. 221. Kenny Donaghy. All right.
Bye.
He's wearing Qantas chaps. All right, our women's category, third place to go to contestant 322. Elise Monroe. You can twirl a rope, girl. Hey. Second place to go to contestant 344. 344. Carol Meltintalo. All right, congrats. And our champion will go to contestant 383. 383. All right. Cheyenne Fiddler. I think we should get Tate and Daryl out here to exhibition at least a couple push-ups. They're trying to make me dance next. Oh. Also, I want to thank Midnight Express for all of those songs. So once again, on behalf of Mr. Tate Honedick and his family, I'd like to thank the Powwow Committee for allowing us a little bit of time to have this dance special. So how about a round of applause for the family and all of our contestants this evening, all of our winners, all our contestants. We thank all of you. Then we're going to go right into a couple intertribals while we're getting ready for our...